Hello, welcome to Flix Water YouTube channel. Today, I am going to talk to you about the concept of non-potable water. It's a term you may have heard before, but what does it really mean? Well, non-potable water is water that isn't safe for us to drink or use in our daily lives. In other words, it's not suitable for drinking, cooking, or personal hygiene. This is because it might contain harmful substances, pathogens, or contaminants that could be bad for our health. Non-potable water can come from various sources, and the quality of this water can vary. Let's break down a few common sources. Rainwater. When rain falls and is collected from roofs or other surfaces, it can be used for things like watering plants or flushing toilets. But you shouldn't drink it as is, it needs proper treatment first. Greywater. Greywater is what you get from activities like bathing, doing the laundry, or washing dishes. It can be treated and reused for things like watering the garden or flushing the toilet, but you still shouldn't drink it. Wastewater. This is what goes down the drain when you flush the toilet or use water in industrial processes. It's considered non-potable and can be harmful if not treated properly. Brackish water. Some sources of water have lots of salt in them, like certain types of groundwater or some lakes. This water isn't safe to drink without removing the salt through a process called desalination. Recycled water. Sometimes, treated wastewater or sewage can be used for non-drinking purposes, like industrial cooling or irrigation. It's treated to remove contaminants, but it's not meant for drinking. Non-potable water can be really useful for things like farming, landscaping, and industry, and it helps to reduce the demand for freshwater. But, whenever we use it, we have to make sure it's treated and managed properly to keep us safe and protect the environment. There are rules and guidelines in place to make sure non-potable water is used safely in different situations. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to our channel for next topics or click to see the next videos on the right.